45% of Colorado adults will be obese by the year 2030. That's not good. We're getting active. You in?